Excuse me, I have come all the way from England because I love the Beatles. Can you please tell me something about this, please? You know the Beatles played here, yeah?
Yes, I know, yeah. This is the first place they played.
And exactly. Exactly. 48 nights.
Yes.
And they live here. The first night they lived above it.
I didn't know that. Yeah. Thanks.
So the first night they came here, the guy that owned it let them stay in the room. But then after that first night, he had to stay somewhere else where the four of them shared one room.
All right.
That's what I know. So is there anything you can tell me, so I can tell them?
No, I think you're better informed than I am, so...
So you open at 7 o'clock tonight?
Yes.
And can I come in and film where they were?
Yes, indeed, of course.
You are a very nice man. I am Danny. And what is your name?
Zulam, hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Danny.
Andrew.
Thank you. I mean, do you have a lot of people like me that come in and talk about the Beatles?
This is the first time for me, but yes.
Maybe...
Yeah. From Hanover. Okay, to play here. So basically, the Beatles were undiscovered in England. They came here 48 nights. Went back to England and took over the world.
Yeah,
so Germany made the Beatles famous. There you go. England and Germany for good things forever.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes, you are.
You are talking to two lovely men that know who we are.
Thank you. Lovely to meet you.
Thank you so
There's
much.
A Beatles thing there. Is that like... Is this how it was then, in the day? Is this how the club looked?
I don't know, actually.
Is there anything you can tell me?
Could be the historic way it was.
So it must have been probably, obviously, these steps, that door, they walk through it, they come out, and there's a Beatles poster up there?
Yes.
You are lovely, man. I'll give you my card in a minute so you can watch the video.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, England and Germany are very the same people. They both love the Beatles, and they are all very equal. We love Germany, we love the Beatles. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you so much.
Mwah. And look, there they are. On the 17th of August, 1960. Betrayed thy Beatles. Oh, can you read this for me, please? I can't understand.